Hey, wait a minute. Is the ship moving all on its own?
Yup, looks like we're headed toward Hollow Bastion.
I wonder what's up. Come on!
Took your time, did you?
Oh, was it you who summoned us, Merlin?
Yes. But it seems I used too much power in doing so, and those infernal heartless.
So what's up?
Well, I happened to stumble across this in the Zero District.
Storybook.
That's right. I know you're a good friend of Winnie the Pooh, Sora. That's why I summoned you. And when I did, I was attacked by the Heartless. Of course, I fought back with some rather powerful magic, but then I began to fear the book would be damaged, so now, just a moment. Leon and the others need to hear this, too. I'd better go find them. Be back in a jiffy.
I wonder how Pooh's doing.
Want to find out?
Yeah. Cover for me, okay? I wonder if Pooh's home. Hey, Pooh Bear, how you doing? Finding enough honey lately?
Oh, yes. In fact, I was just about to do my stoutness exercises. Would you like to join me, Sora?
Sure, I'm game. Huh?
Donald?
Did you bring the book, Sora?
Hey!
Give that back!
Think it's okay?
Gorge, maybe you better go back and make sure Pooh's all right.
But what about Brian?
Well, I guess we could explain.
Great. I'm so glad you're okay, Pooh.
And I'm glad you came to visit. But you see, I was just about to begin my stoutness exercises. Perhaps we could visit a bit later. Somebody I don't know.
Oh, sure. So, how's Piglet these days?
I don't think I know anyone by that name. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, my stoutness exercises.
Pooh? Hey, Pooh? Something very weird is happening here. Maybe I better go back and ask Merlin about this.